I said, baby, you need a ride?
Oh, hi.
La.
How are you?
La.
How are you?
La. 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 La.
You videotaping me?
Yeah.
You sneaky motherfucker. We're at Doug Fir. Yeah, we're getting ready to play tonight's first night of the tour. Portland's been great today. We've had a few, like, a good number of mishaps and then a good number of saves. So it's basically been a really exciting baseball game. My batting average is 438. It's like Barry Bonds when he was on both on steroids and off. Spokane at Motel 6. I like to get some exercise in the morning and take a little dip in the pool, but this is like a pool made for a frog, not for a human. We went to Subway. The lady who made our sandwiches had a tattoo on her arm, which was a completely black image of a unicorn, but inside the unicorn there was the white silhouette of a dragon.
That's good old Shredder. Oh, yikes.
Cemetery Road. I think we're like in someone's backyard and they're gonna kill us in a minute, but look how pretty it is. We're in Denver, Colorado right now. We just played a show at the Marquee, and on the way I spot this sign, Dick Connor. And I was taken back to my Dirty Street Names days. The cool thing about Dick Connor is if you say it really fast, it's like Dick Honor. So like a dick on her. That's her. So Dick Connor.
Go to sleep.
I'm not like a dog you can fucking train.
Just go to sleep.
I'm like a cat you can't contain.
Dancing, dancing on a thing. Yeah, see you guys. Little kids looking at me. It's pretty cold. We're in Fort Collins right now. The altitude may have gotten to me a little bit. We used to stand at the bus stop and just do the...
Cold from Montana came to Colorado. So basically we're bringing the cold. So I apologize.
Waiting on a corner for a cab that never comes, so I end up walking 20 blocks, scuffing up my dunks, and I'm pissed off. Just bought those sneakers yesterday. Life is rarely fair, is what you better say. Pop into a restaurant, I'm waiting for a drink to take the edge off. But
I think just because I got a hat on, I'm aggressive?
You're right, I'm angry, and I can't even see.
Wanted smoked turkey, said they gave me roasted. Life would be easy if it just did just what I told them. Bunch of rich kids, white shit up on their noses. Dick had elected even though I freaking voted.
We are in Raton, New Mexico, hanging out with this guy. There's no stress back there, right?
I've been sleeping like a baby.
Exactly. We are here at Meteor Crater in Arizona between Winslow and Flagstaff. School never ends if you don't let it. Maybe y'all see Nick's butt up close.
Sorry. What a key moment in my book.
Take a piece of my heart, tear it off, let it all fall apart.
in San Francisco, California. I am currently painting my nails because they were getting a little ratty. I have to say, life on the road is not good for nails. Doing these types of things in quasi-public bathrooms makes me feel a little weird, like, about where my life has led me thus far, but I'm generally all good with it.